Hello dear children, welcome back our 6th standard computer science 11th class. Today we will start our new chapter 3. The chapter name is Introduction to Adobe Photoshop CS6. Introduction to Adobe Photoshop CS6. These are the topics we'll cover in the chapters. Describe the Photoshop interface. Use various tools in Photoshop. Save and open files in Photoshop. First of all, open your computer book and take page number 25. Adobe Photoshop CS6 is a popular image editing that provides a work environment consistent. With Adobe Illustrator, Adobe InDesign, Adobe Photoshop and other products in the Adobe Creative Suite. Adobe Photoshop is a graphics editing program. Graphics editing program or image editing software that allows you to create and manipulate visual images on the computer. Photoshop is developed by Adobe System. Underline the word Adobe Systems. Photoshop is developed by Adobe Systems. Then bitmap. Bitmap means Photoshop images are bitmap images. Bitmaps are made up from individual pixels. Each pixels represent a color. A collection of pixels from an image mapped to specific memory locations holding their binary color value. That is bitmap. Adobe Photoshop's first version was invented by Thomas Knoll in 1987. Children, underline the name Thomas Knoll in 1987. Next, pixel. Pixel means the smallest possible addressable area defined by a solid color represented as binary in an image. The pixels are the tiny squares that form an image. Is it clear to you? Yes. Adobe Photoshop CS6 is the latest version released in the year 2012. Children, underline the sentence. Take page number 25. CS6 is the latest version released in the year 2012. Let's talk about the features of Photoshop. First step, user-friendly interface. User-friendly interface means new interface Photoshop CS6 comes with a new darken user interface. Second step, retouching and transforming of photos are easily possible. Then, JPEG is a file format. Can open and save JPEG files. JPEG means is a file format for continuous ton images. Photoshop CS6 supports high resolution displays. Then if you are used to looking at the masks panel, the adjustment controls for adjustment layers and the 3D options, using 3D options. They have all been consolidated into a properties panel. Properties panel. Create graphics for web-based applications with reduced file size. Web-based applications with reduced file size of the website. Of the website, create graphics. Next, how to starting Photoshop. Take page number 26. How to starting Photoshop. to start the Photoshop on your computer. Listen here. First step, step 1, click on the start button. Click on the start button. Step 1, see the picture, children, see the picture. Step 1, this is start button, okay? Click on the start button. Second step, click on Adobe Master Collection CS6 folder. Step 2, you see the picture, Adobe Master Collection CS6. Then step 3, click on Adobe Photoshop CS6 option. Step 3, see the picture, step 3, Adobe Photoshop CS6 option. Okay, this is starting Adobe Photoshop CS6. Now, the Photoshop window appears on the computer screen. This is Photoshop window. Next, take page number 27. Topic is to create a new file in Photoshop. To create a new file in Photoshop, first step, click on the file menu. Click on the file menu, choose new option. Okay. Next, the new dialog box appears on the screen. Select appropriate values for the parameters. First, width and height for the file in their boxes. Then, type the name. New name of the file in the name box. Then, color mode. Choose the color mode from its drop-down box. The small drop-down box, you see the window. Right side, new dialog box will appear. Then, you see the children, you see the dialog box. Color mode. Choose the color mode from its drop-down box. Like bitmap, grayscale, RGB color, CMYK color or lab color. Underline the colors. Color mode. Bitmap, grayscale, RGB color, CMYK color or lab color. Okay. The images gets converted into a two-color image is called bitmap mode. Two-color image it's called bitmap mode. Image is displayed in shades of gray, black and white is called grayscale mode. Black and white shades of gray. So this is called grayscale mode. Then next CMYK mode. The image are printed in four main colors. CMYK mode, four main colors. C for cyan, M for magenta, Y for yellow and K for black. Listen, can you understand? After giving all the details to the new page, then click on the OK button. Okay, then a new file opens in Photoshop window. This is a Photoshop window screen. See the picture, children. You see? Listen, all of you. This is Photoshop window. Okay. Now, I will explain you that components of Photoshop window. Components of Photoshop window. The Photoshop window contains six major elements. Photoshop window contains six major elements. The first one is menu bar. Menu bar. Second one, options bar. Options bar. Third one, default mode. Fourth one, palette. Palette. Fifth one, document area. Sixth one, tools panel. Sixth one, tools panel. First of all, menu bar. Menu bar. Menu bar is used to open and save files. Adjust the canvas size, access some of the editing tools. Open and close various windows and more. Then, the menu bar consists of 11 items. ஃபைல் எடிட் இமேஜ் லேயர் செலக்ட் விண்டோ அனலைசிஸ் 3D வியூ அண்ட் ஹெல்ப் தட் இஸ் மெனு பார் ஆப்ஷன்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஆப்ஷன் பார். ஆப்ஷன் பார் இஸ் த ஹரிசாண்டல் பார் தட் ரன்ஸ் அண்டர்நீத் த மெனு பார் இன் ஃபோட்டோஷாப். த ஜாப் ஆஃப் த ஆப்ஷன் பார் இஸ் செட் டு த ஆப்ஷன் ஆஃப் தி டூல் யூ ஆர் அபவுட் டு யூஸ். ஓகேம்மா. நெக்ஸ்ட்டு டீஃபால்ட் மோட். த எசென்சியல்ஸ் இஸ் தி டீஃபால்ட் வியூ. அண்டர்லைன் டேக் பேஜ் நம்பர் 28. எசென்சியல்ஸ் இஸ் த டீஃபால்ட் வியூ. வேர்ட் இஸ் அண்டர்லைன். ஆஃப் த ஃபோட்டோஷாப் இன்டர்ஃபேஸ் கேன் ஆல்சோ சேஞ்ச் த மோட் ஆஃப் ஃபோட்டோஷாப் இன்டர்ஃபேஸ். ஓகே, சேஞ்ச் த மோட் ஆஃப் ஃபோட்டோஷாப் இன்டர்ஃபேஸ் பை கிளிக்கிங் எனி ஒன் மோட் அவைலபிள் இன் திஸ் பாக்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட்டு டாக்குமெண்ட் ஏரியா. டாக்குமெண்ட் ஏரியா தட் இஸ் லார்ஜ் ஒயிட் ஏரியா இன் ஃபோட்டோஷாப் இஸ் கால்ட் டாக்குமெண்ட் ஏரியா. த மெயின் ஏரியா வேர் வி வியூ அண்ட் எடிட் அவர் இமேஜ். ஓகே, திஸ் இஸ் மெயின் ஏரியா வேர் வி வியூ அண்ட் எடிட் அவர் இமேஜ். நெக்ஸ்ட்டு டூல்ஸ் பேனல். இட் இஸ் அன் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் question. Tools panel. The tools panel is present by default on the left side of Photoshop window. Default on the left side of Photoshop window. There are 5 kinds of tools in the Photoshop tools panel. First one, selection tools. Second one, paint and retouching tools. Third one, text and drawing tools. Fourth one, view tools. Another one, other tools. This is tools panel. All the tools in tools panel. Okay, see the picture all of you. Children, listen ma. This is tools, all the tools. Okay, first one, selection tools. Selection tool consists of various selection tools like magic wand tool, then marquee tool, then move tool, then lasso tool and crop tools. Okay, that is selection tools. Paint and retouching tools. It consists of healing brush, eraser, clone, fill, blur, stamp, torch, burn, gradient and sponge tools. Okay, then text and drawing tools. Consist of text tool, shape tool, pen tool. Used for drawing and typing text. Next, view tools. View tools, hand and zoom tools are view tools. Okay. Used for viewing the object. Other tools, many other tools that helps in various ways with the images. For example, foreground color, background color, switch and default colors. Can you understand? Okay. Okay, children. Next, to move the palette, follow the given steps. Listen here. First step, click on the top of the palette. Click on the top of the palette. Second step, hold the left mouse button, press and drag the palette. Hold the left mouse button, press and drag the palette. To close or expand the palette, click on the double arrows. Close or expand the palette, click on the double arrows. Okay, ma, have you understood? Okay. Remind, we will see the next class. Thank you, children.